And I think that's where a lot of brands are now struggling to keep up with the smaller businesses, is they struggle to be a person or set of people because they have so many brand guidelines. Whereas the smaller businesses that can be much more agile and the personalities at the top are the brand, can represent the brand. And that creates an emotional attachment that the big companies can't compete with. It's the competitive advantage of the SME business in the current day and age.